1960s, you would see them on Sunset Strip bills with the Doors, Iron Butterfly, Pink Floyd, and the Animals. They were recognized for being one of the key influencers of garage rock and are appreciated for that influence to this very day. Over the ensuing years, the band broke up and they pursued various professional endeavors until the 1980s when one of their tracks, Making Love, was added to an album called Back from the Grave.
Yeah.
The song became a cult hit with garage rock. The interest led the band to reform and they began doing shows, becoming a huge hit at places like South by Southwest, Ponderosa Stomp in New Orleans, and locally here at the Palladium. Yeah. Please welcome on drums, Ray Heron. Yeah. He's played with Paul Warren from Rod Stewart. On bass, he's played with others including Rick James, Michael Rummins.
Let's go!
5, 2, 3, 4. You can't kill rock and roll, right? Okay. Here's another one from back in the day. We all did it. We all had to do it because he was the man who started it all.
One, two, three.
Thank you.
There were no other choices. He got into fights all his life, and he died in the voices. They shipped him off to some desert on June 31st. Stress, lack of sleep, and the training made it worse. Oh, he did what he was told. He obeyed every command. He blasted the enemy into pools of blood and sand. Then he snapped one rogue, shot anything with breath. A school of refugee children, the soldier put to death. When the young man realized what he had done, in his mouth he put the barrel of his gun.
We'll be right back.
shitty job. I'm talking about that kind of thing where you go, why the fuck did I sign up for this? Why am I listening to these assholes? Why are they telling me what to do? And then this time of year, you end up in the fucking tree lot. Not to having to pick up that shit. And, I don't like that kind. I would rather have the, you know, so just pick a fucking tree. So this is a song about all you who had them shitty jobs, and all you want is one thing and one thing only. To get fired! that, as he mentioned, brought us back from the grave.
Dealing with family, picking his daughter here, picking his daughter up, picking his son up.
$550. And something we recorded in 65, no one wanted it because the title was just a little too risque. But sure as hell, always, always in style. Make it love.
I'm
Fantastic. Well, for those of you who are just coming in, welcome to the ultimate jam night here at the world-famous Whiskey A Go-Go here in West Hollywood, California. Paulie's in the book.
Lights. cheapen the applause, all right? Yeah. Let's keep that high, all right? No thriftiness with your applause. Stephen Mills, everybody, come on! Yeah. On keys, helping us out for those first couple songs, the house keyboard player tonight from Tolan Shaw and the Desert Rhythm Project, David Uter! Yeah. On guitar from MSG, Edgar Winter, and the sweet Mitch Perry, everybody!
Yeah.
play this song for you. We have on drums for Maureen and the Mercury 5. 5 is the lucky number for the song. Maureen Gang, no, on drums, not Maureen. T. Alex Boudreau! On bass from Magnetico, Ben White! On guitar from CJ Ramon, Steve Dawson! Also on guitar from Kelly Cox and Michael McDonald and Dave Koz, Jay Gore! Her band. Please welcome Maureen Davis!
Stayed up there. It's gonna be a while.
All right. Ryan, Heaven Tonight was the band's third album released in 1978, and it's regarded by many Cheap Trick fans as their one of their best albums, featuring first charting tunes. Our next group of musicians understands that Cheap Trick, they know the Cheap Trick catalog too well, because they practically are the band itself. With members' experience across the tribute band scene, their attention to detail makes you appreciate the band even more.
so great to be here with you all tonight. I know we got some fellow Cheap Trick fans and cult members in the house, yeah, like me. You might have noticed I saw the band for the first time open for Kiss in 1977 at the Forum. Warped me for life, as you can tell.
Right?
We're going to do one more song here, and this one you might know from a television show. You're welcome to sing along. The last part of the chorus actually contains the name of Cheap Trick's newest album called We're All Alright, which is excellent. If you haven't heard it, highly recommend it. Sing along if you know this one. Here we go.
Thank you.
musicians tonight are killing it, right? Doing a great job. But let me just remind you, for those that maybe don't know a little bit about what we do, all of the whole night, it's unrehearsed, okay? That's why it is truly a jam. A lot of these people getting up here, meeting each other for the very first time, believe it or not. It's all organic, it's unrehearsed. People come and they just kind of look at each other like, how do you want to end it? How do you want to end it? And it's magic, and that's the thing. So I want you guys, hopefully you appreciate that, because that, to me, that's what makes it cooler than just watching a band that's rehearsed, you know, for 3 months. You watch it and you see like that organic chemistry, all right? How many here, people here for the very first time, just out of curiosity? How many new people? Yes? New? Okay, a lot of our regular friends tonight too. Alright, cool. So we're gonna keep it going. High energy now with another great song. We're gonna bring out for this one on violin. She's playing with Bert Bacharach, Paul Anka, and many, many more. Please welcome back Eliza James. Alright.
Yeah.
Alright now. Are you guys ready? Our dancers tonight, April Showers and Olga Attack.
Yeah.
Oh, some of you will be dreaming about them tonight, but don't dream too hard, otherwise you might get arrested. It's a segue to the next song, you mortal. Oh my God! How did you get that? Oh well, you ruined my segue. Here we go. band's Lap of Luxury album. On drums, we have from Jake Lee's Red Dragon Cartel, Skid Row, and Saigon Kick. Make some noise for Phil Verone! Yeah, that's a good point, Phil. That's a good point. I'm not going to let him get away with that. Hold on. Now, let me. I need some more volume than that. Now, how much did you pay to get in here? Nothing! Because we don't want your money! All we want is your volume! All we want is your energy! That's all we want! Thank you.
song, Cheap Trick's many hits. On drums, you saw him as a singer with Cheap Trick, but he's also an accomplished drummer. Please welcome back Raleigh DeVore.
Oh my God, he's a man of many faces.
You also look like the bad guy in Roger Rabbit. You know that, right now? Did I just do that at the Whiskey Village? On bass from LA Guns, he brings sexy back every time he visits our stage, Johnny Martin! At the top for CJ Ramone, Antiproduct and LSD, Alex Kane!
Alex!
Also on guitar, he's a noted jazz player for the Tom McNally Trio. Please welcome for the first time here, a newbie at Ultimate Jam Night, Tom McNally! But no one seems to mind. From the band Bitch, please welcome back Betsy Bitch!
He bought me two drinks.
Oh, okay, well, that's good. Good, good.
I got money for two drinks.
But you drove? Oh, she drove, okay.
He was in town on tours.
Oh, God.
I have a car. He sat in the passenger seat of my Ford Maverick.
Wow, that sounds like the line of a song right there. First line of a Cheap Trick song right there. She sat in the back of my Maverick. There you go. Let's try that. Let's try that. All right. Alex Kane's going to show you what he can do now on the foot clothes. You ready for this?
Yeah.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Alex Kane, he's fucking insane.
It's a hype joke. He can make that because I'm such a dwarf. Don't laugh at me. I'm very sensitive about my lack of height. All right, who here likes Cheap Trick? Now I ask you a serious question. Who here likes Cheap Trick? That's more like it. Okay, we're going to do a song off our first album. No, that's all right.
Check 1, 2, hey.
Thank you.
Shakira and Tegan and Sarah. Please welcome back Brendan Buckley. It's been a while. We're very happy to have him back. All right, on bass. On bass from David Lee Roth and Roger Daltrey, Jamie Huntay.
Thank you.
that band. Come on now. All right. The energy on stage for those couple songs. Written by Rick Nielsen. It reached number one as a single on the Japanese charts. We're going to bring out on drums from Buchanan, and he's worked with the Who's Frank Stein's Mark Rollins, everybody. Oh, no. I don't like when the level goes like this. Energy levels.
Thank you. good company. Yes. All right, and we're gonna bring out on guitar from Rough Cut, everybody. Chris Hager is gonna be joining us on guitar. I know a lot of you come all the time, and we really appreciate it. For those that are new to the night, please welcome. We welcome you to the family. And I want to make sure you're having a good time. So I'm going to ask you, and you're going to tell me by making a noise, because I really can't see. I can only hear you. Are you guys having a good time tonight? That's all we want. It's what we strive to do every week.
Going to a party!
quite sure what you were trying to say. Released in 1994 and produced by Ted Templeton, our next song is part of the only Cheap Trick album created for Warner Brothers, and it peaked at number 123 in the United States. This is a great song. Now, I would say a lot of the songs we've been doing tonight were a little bit more classic from back in the day, but we like to cover the full catalog when we can. So this one is one of their newer ones. It's a great song. On drums from Deanna Carter and Denny Lane, please welcome Christopher Alice. On bass, we're going to... Okay, we're keeping Lynn up on bass and Greg on guitar, and then bringing out front on guitar and lead vocals. Yeah.
by Roy Thomas Baker. The song was released in 1996 as part of the Sex America Cheap Trick box set. We're going to keep Christopher Allison and Lynn Sorensen on stage for this, and we're going to bring out the dynamic duo on guitars, Father and Son, baby, for the band Micah, Tyler Ranga, and for 01, Bumper Ranga! Wondering where that was. It's okay, I've got seven more. Anyway, this next song is called She's Tight, but we're gonna switch it tonight for Melinda and Chris. It's now called He's Tight. Alright. And honestly, we're very appreciative that you guys made it out. We know that
lot of people couldn't be here tonight because what's going on with the fires, and we pray, obviously, that everyone's safe when we wake up tomorrow, and hopefully it will not last that much longer. So thank you guys for making it out tonight. And I'm going to bring back the house band on drums, Stephen Mills, everybody. On keys, David Uter. On the guitar, Mitch Perry. On bass, the captain, Chuck Wright. Even when he's wrong, he's right.
Don't be
irrelevant. Oh, just so I'm not even kidding. And our dancers, Olga Tack, April Showers, our backing vocalist, helping us out all night, Maureen Davis, John Alexander Barr, Anna Tara, and all the performers who gave their all tonight. Can we get one more round of applause for all the performers? Pleasure every week to host. We love what we do. If you can't tell by the big smiles on our faces, we absolutely love what we do, and we appreciate you guys coming, because obviously if you guys weren't here, this would not be fun for us to just play to nothing. So thank you guys for your support. Thank you for coming out. And our next song is off of Cheap Trick's second album, and ironically failed to chart in its initial release. Nonetheless, it has over time become one of the biggest and most enduring tunes, and the album is a part of history and named in Rolling Stone's 500 greatest albums of all time. So I'm gonna get my guitar for this one.
Thank you.